What's up, guys? I am Supernova Cool 22. Welcome to Assassin's Creed. And we're just about to play. Just give me a minute. There's a few things I want to mention that I'm very excited to go see Avengers this Friday. I can't freaking wait, man. It's gonna be a damn blast. I mean, when I bought my tickets, the seats were almost empty. I'm so lucky to have seats right now. It's gonna be bizarre in that theater. Unbelievably crazy. But that's definitely something to look forward to. Alright, we're back in London. Oh, what's up, Steven? Have you tried out Assassin's Creed Syndicate? It's really good, man. Too bad it doesn't have, co-op in it, because I could play with all my friends if I wanted to. Yeah, it's free. Yeah, guys, this game is free, so like, better chance it now. Then later. I mean, it'd be like 20 bucks or something like that later on, but it's perfect timing if you have Xbox Live Gold. You can get Assassin's Creed Syndicate. Gotta love the map, though. I think this is one of the best Assassin's Creed installments ever. Apart from all the 1-3 games, you know. But out of the series, I would pick this one the most. I heard Rogue is going to be remastered. Assassin's Creed Rogue, so that should be very interesting to see. I haven't heard about that game much, but I really don't play all the Assassin's Creed games. Just the good ones, of course. Black Flag I played. And part 1-3 I played. Really haven't finished the story on the second one or the first one. It was like, you know, the bike was pretty cool too. But then I kind of got sick of it. I'm actually willing to beat Syndicate. Pretty much broadcasted a whole entire gameplay of this game. Entering a difficult area. Right. Overall, this game has really good, like, graphics and stuff. And, like, the Stealth missions are really cool.
Ah, Jacob, Miss Fry, how good to see you. Oh, have you seen Starlik's latest lies?
Lies in a newspaper?
What transpired from the new line you're establishing?
Oh, the cables we ordered never arrived. And then we intercepted this. A message mentioning cargo seized at College Wharf.
Then let's unseize it.
Oh, wait. Another intercepted wire contained the recipe for a powerful hallucinogenic serum. I've adapted this dart mechanism to work with your bracers.
Alec, you're a genius.
Well, that patently is untrue. Although, I've also discovered that the serum adopts a form of a gas when subjected to heat.
Just when I think you can't surpass yourself.
I missed that. Did I get a weapon upgrade? Oh, hallucinating darts. That's wonderful. Okay, then. I can hallucinate anyone under my command. Let's have it a go. Should be over here somewhere. These guys. Huh. Looks like I'm going around. I prefer standing on the rooftop so I don't get spotted. That was not very useful. Anybody to pay attention to me. Let's see. Oh boy. I'm surrounded. There's guys everywhere. I'm thinking about taking these guys out before I move on any further. But then, if I get spotted by killing them, I might... Well, I have to kill them anyway. Looks like there's about a nine of them. Alright, scout out the area, see if I find anything interesting. It's all about patience. I don't think they have good distance. And I'm about to vanish. Didn't go well as planned.
Thank you.
What the hell? That was not like, seriously. That was not supposed to happen. You know what? I'm gonna get more of that serum. I got enough equipment to take these guys down.
She was here. Where's she now?
There's nothing here for me to find.
Thank you.
Trouble on the docks, lads! We need to get this load to Sterrett now!
I'm sure Mr. Bell will find this most interesting.
Thank you.
Let's see what I can do here.
Finally, some reinforcements for the Blighters. Miss Octavia will be pleased.
Keep your voice down. Those bobbies are loose.
Oh, calm down. They can't hear us.
I've got a price on my head. I can't afford to have them take me in because of a careless mistake.
What do you reckon's inside?
Probably nothing. I busted 1,000 warehouses like this. They all look like something dangerous, and end up being filled with soap and glassware.
This job is never very exciting.
Way.
careful there, Mr. Bell.
Every worthwhile endeavor is fraught with dangers, my dear friends. None more so than yours. But you have triumphed once again.
How do you know?
We have entered the age of communication, remember? We've already received word from Greenwich that the shipment has arrived safely, thanks to you.
Have you discovered what else is in that shipment?
Indeed. I'm afraid that Starek's poison has found its way onto the open market.
If he believes that will stop us, he is mistaken.
Neuralgia, sprains, sore chest, the boils, scrofula. Get Starek soothing syrup right here!
It's all he drinks. Your syrup is liquefying him. He's turning him simple-headed.
Now, look now. You are scaring away my customers. Why don't you bugger off or I'll give you something to remember me by.
Oh, you can't talk to me like that, you little gutterling.
What's all this, then?
Oh, sod off!
If you'll excuse me, madam. Tell me where the syrup originates.
All I'm saying is they make a run each time between the gasometers and the asylum.
What is that?
What's that over there?
Let's find out where that syrup is made, shall we?
Thank you.
steady on. Easy does it. That's the way. Keep moving.
Am I gonna have to teach you some manners?
That's a girl. Let's go. Walk on, girl. Easy, girl. Easy.
See you, mate.
What's the word?
Of our two men and a woman, one of the lads seems capable enough, the other, now we'll see. But the lady sold two cases today.
Excellent. Keep me apprised.
What could be happening? Something is going on.
The man in charge of the syrup distribution runs a fighting club at the foundry. Who's a good horse? You are. Doing fine, girl. Walk on, girl. Slow down! The syrup, mate. Speak now or forever hold your...
The distillery. It's the large building beside the brewery.
Now, to stop soothing syrup production once and for all.
Another boat.
That's the way.
Oh, spy out, lads. Someone's targeting our network. The distillery might be next.
This will complicate things.
Looks like trouble.
Thank you.
they'll never find you. He can't have just disappeared.
You should not go about frightening respectable gentlemen, young man.
I didn't realize snooping around was considered gentlemanly.
Snooping? Sir, I assure you.
Keep vigilant.
Quick, inside. That was too close a call. You, young man, gave me quite a fright. I thought you were one of them. But I realize now why you're here. The same reason I am, I imagine.
I imagine?
I believe I found something, young man.
Rather impressive contraption, wouldn't you say?
I've seen bigger.
Datura Stramonium, or Devil's Snare as it is commonly called, that goes into the syrup, and opium, no less. Revolting. Absolutely sickening.
A favorable way to proceed, wouldn't you agree? Find a way out of here, quickly!
What about the other valves?
Take a wild guess.
Very well, young man.
Be around here. Don't you play tricks on me.
Thank you.
Wow.
Only two hits. I never had a chance.
Well done. Charles Darwin, delighted to make your acquaintance.
Jacob Fry, the pleasure's all mine.
While you were busy wreaking havoc, I found this. It indicates that a sample of every batch has been sent to Lambeth Asylum.
I wonder if it's visiting hours.
Don't be so hasty, Mr. Fry. Many people work at Lambeth. You wouldn't want to attract unwanted attention.
What was the fun in that?
Not every problem can be solved by blowing things sky high. Sometimes a little discretion is in order. It's getting late. I will meet you at the asylum to continue our investigation.
Thank you. Thank you. I knew you'd show. My warmest welcome. It's our business to keep London in balance, monitoring shipments by road, sea, and rail. Our biggest problem, the Blighters. If you could rid us of them, I'd be ever so grateful.
It would make London safer.
You find anything that sparkles, it's yours.
I do love a bit of sparkle.
Alright guys, that is the end of my broadcast. Everyone, please have a good night. Goodbye.